Hello and welcome to Robotics with Om sir. So today in this video we'll see how to write program for MBOT2 so that we can give wise command to move MBOT2 in specific or particular direction. Like if we have to turn it to the right, we just have to say that turn right. So we are going to use AI blocks here. So first thing is that we have to connect our MBOT2 to the Wi-Fi for the translation or to transcript the message. So for that, first thing you have to add from event when CyberPi starts up. When CyberPi, we are starting CyberPi, then after that we just have to connect to the Wi-Fi using particular SSID and password. So SSID I'll type ohm and password for my Wi-Fi is this. Then after that, from controls we have to wait until network is connected. Okay, if it is connected, then connected, we can play connected or using LED. Sorry, using display we can show connected name like this, connected, or you can speak connected. Okay, both conditions we can write. So this is when CyberPi starts up, means when we are starting MBOT2, power button, we are turning on that power button. After that, it will first connect to the Wi-Fi and it will print connected name on the center, at the center of the screen on the CyberPi, and as well as it will play audio as connected. Next thing is that we have to use event block when button A is pressed. When we are pressing A button, after that we have to check that message, is it contains, if it is contains any left, right, forward, forward, backward word, then we have to perform particular action according to that instruction. So when button A is pressed, first thing is that we have to take recognize. So we have to recognize English language for 4 seconds. After that, we have to speak that message. Which message? Speech recognition result. So it will record our speech for 4 seconds, then it will convert that speech into the text, and that is stored in the speech recognition result. So we have to compare this speech recognition result, or we have to use if block. If that speech recognition result contains, so for contains block you have to go to operators and take contains. So if speech recognition block contains forward, it means from MBOT2 chassis we have to add move forward at 50 rpm for 1 second. If you are unable to find these blocks, remember in mind you have to add extensions from here. MBOT2 shield extension you have to add. Okay, so same condition we can write for all directions. So if second if contains left, it means we have to move forward or we have to turn left. Next for right, if speech recognition result contains right, then it means we have to move to the right side. Or backward also you can take one condition for backward. Backward. So move backward. So these conditions we can use for different specific words which is in speech recognition result. So let's upload this code into MBOT2. Just connect your MBOT2 and make sure that you are in upload mode, and then click on connect. Again connect. Now code is uploaded, so we have to disconnect our MBOT2 and let's check this code. Okay, now it is connected to Wi-Fi. So next thing, when button A is pressed, turn left. So we are giving command that turn left. So it will listen that command for 4 seconds, and then it will play the sound. Now it is turning left. Again, if we run the same program, again it will connect to the Wi-Fi. Now it is connected to Wi-Fi. Then we have to press A and we have to say that move forward. Now it will take that command as forward. So like this we can give command to the robot. Write program for commands, voice commands. So that's all for this video. We'll see you in the next video. Till then, thank you for watching this video.